you.
Not so fast.
Becky, I know we've had our differences, but I have something to say to you, and I'd like to get in the ring with you, please.
You should ask for permission there.
So much respect for you. If my mom was half the mother that you are, I would be so lucky. God willing, one day I become a mother. And I can lead as an example that you are. My God, you're gonna win that match at Elimination Chamber. I know it. With that passion and that drive for your little girl, there is nothing that's gonna stop you from winning that match and going to WrestleMania. Just like nothing's gonna stop me from beating Rhea Ripley and becoming the Women's World Champion.
What?
And at WrestleMania, it's gonna be you versus me.
Not if Mommy has something to say about it. Rhea Ripley, who's been beaten up, punished, tortured by Nia Jax for a few weeks in a row now, is going right after Nia. And the Eradicator taking down the irresistible force, and the fight is on. But Nia stunning Rhea Ripley again. Squashing both Lynch and Ripley in the corner.
Nia Jax destroys everything.
Nia with the right hand takes Rhea down. Becky though with a drop kick from the top rope. Nia Jax driven out of the ring. But again, Nia Jax making a statement when it comes to the Women's World Champion Rhea Ripley. Boot by Rhea.
You're gonna have to kill me!
I am a beast. Do just that. Becky Lynch wants Rhea Ripley. But there's a little wrinkle in this situation. A week from Saturday, it's Nia Jax, Rhea Ripley for the Women's World title in Elimination Chamber.
I'm here with Drew McIntyre. Drew, congratulations on qualifying for the Elimination.